started walking. I was small and alone. Until a man named Lee became my protector. Lee protected other people too. But he couldn't save everyone. Never save everyone. The living were just as dangerous as the dead. A woman in our group named Lily lost her dad, and then she just couldn't cope. She took the life that Lee saved. Lee left her on the side of the road. Lee taught me how to survive. He protected me as long as he could, but he got bit because of me. And even in the end, he was still teaching.
Keep that hair short. Just not worth the risk.
Lee wouldn't make it. He knew it was the end. He made one final request. He told me to leave him. And I did. I met another group after that. Broken people, running from their past. There was a woman who gave birth to a boy named Alvin Jr. AJ. He made it. But the mom didn't. And I started to take care of him. But then, Jane left AJ in the snow. We thought he was gone forever. That was the last straw for Kenny. And without Lee around, I had to make the call. I couldn't. And Kenny killed Jane. It turned out AJ was alive. Jane hid him to make a point. Knowing what they'd done, I'd had enough. I took AJ and left them behind. AJ and I traveled to a new frontier. I thought we'd found something that worked, but I was wrong again. They took AJ from me. Said I was too young to take care of him. I thought maybe they were right. I said my goodbyes. I regretted it later. I searched for a long time. Just when I gave up hope, I found him. We're searching together now for a place we can call home. I'm all AJ has. He's all I have. And I'll protect him with my life, just like Lee did for me.
What are you doing there, goofball?
Pretending we got bullets.
Well, don't. It's getting on my nerves.
I don't like goofball. I'm too big for it.
Huh, so I guess you're all grown up now.
Yep. Well, let me drive.
I'm not letting you drive. What's wrong? AJ?
Hungry.
Hey there, Alvin Jr. It's me, Disco Broccoli. Word on the street is that you want to eat me. Is that true? Do you want to eat me?
Come on, Clem. I can't eat a toy.
Oh man, my feelings are hurt.
My stomach hurts.
Sassy.
Here, practice your reading.
But I don't wanna.
It'll take your mind off your stomach.
Preheat oven. Place cream. Vanilla beans into a saucepan and bring to a boil.
On second thought, never mind. That's only gonna make you hungrier. Here you go. About all we got.
What about you?
Go for it. We'll find something else soon.
I believe you. We gonna do it?
Think so.
Looks clear.
We're doing it. Water, too. All right. Let's find some food. AJ, stay back. It's down. Still with me?
Still here. No bites.
Next, we get in there. What do we do inside a new place?
We listen for monsters.
After that? Come on, you remember. We Inside a new place? Find somewhere to hide. That's right.
Huh.
Monsters. All tied up. They can't get us?
No, they can't.
No hiding with them around. This one's locked.
Security door. Can't pry that open. I know you're hungry. I am too. We'll find something. I promise.
Too small to crawl through. Well, for me.
See anything?
Looks like some cans. Could still be edible. One of us might be able to fit through there.
Is that the only way in?
Let's look around.
Let's be smart.
That's right. I bet this opens the lock. That's not happening. Please leave us alone. This is what we wanted. Poison.
Did they give up?
They wanted to leave this world together, holding hands in their own home.
Will we have a home?
We'll see. Key or the window. Those are our options.
It's dark in there. We should kill the monsters. They're not people.
Well, they used to be people. And as people, they asked to be left alone.
So what's best?
I'll get the key. I'm sorry.
Good job.
Sorry, it had to go this way. Thing going here.
Can we stay here?
We'll see.
No one's here. No one's ever anywhere. It's always just monsters.
I'm here, kiddo.
I know.
You saying I'm not someone?
That's not what I mean. Just a few.
Remember what we said? You know this. Save the last
bullet for myself.
right. Come on, let's keep looking. There's gotta be something we can eat.
Hope so.
Not the worst place to sleep. Spoiled. Sorry, buddy. These are long gone.
Fuck.
Hey, watch the swears.
I meant shoot. Look.
Huh. Something under here.
Floor door?
Huh, yeah. I must have wanted to hide something.
That's a lot of stuff.
Yeah, it is. We could eat for weeks with this much.
It's rigged!
AJ! Stick to the sides and be my eyes while I clear a path.
Thank you. Sometimes I don't know the reason why, so I guess I'll keep gambling lots of moves and lots of rambling. Well, it's easier than just waiting around to die.
PJ!
This'll do.
Gonna hurt you. We've got your boy, he's safe. If you want to see him again, you'll drop that knife. Now. I'm not fucking around.
Your turn.
Good. That's good. See? All good here. Look, if we wanted to hurt you, we would have by now. Considering the circumstances, I'll let this little standoff slide. But you only get one strike. Now, you're gonna behave so I can take you to see your boy? Because if you really want to fight, you're a little outnumbered.
Look, I'm sorry. I didn't know where I was or who you were. I just want to see the boy I was with.
You could have just asked. Sorry about locking the door and tying you to the bed and all. You were in pretty rough shape when we found you. We had to take precautions, you know, just in case. But you're safe now, and so's your friend. I'm Marlin. That's Tennessee. But call him Ten for short. He's the one been taking care of you. He doesn't talk much.
Clementine.
Come on. Let's go see your boy. Been surviving out there a while, huh?
Yeah, we've been on the road a long time.
Take it you know how to handle yourself? Don't usually see people our age alone out in the wild.
Sure, I do what I can to get by.
No matter what. And don't worry about it. We all do what we have to. It's good we found you when we did. It wasn't easy getting you two out of that wreck. Walkers were on the way.
The car, was it totaled?
Yeah.
Fuck.
Had to work fast. I don't know what would have happened if we hadn't seen the smoke.
I appreciate it.
All alone with the kid? Not a pleasant thought. I've seen some rough scenes.
Hi there? What's his problem?
You're just new. I mean, we haven't seen anything like you in ever.
What is this place?
You can probably tell it used to be a school. Now it's whatever we want it to be.
And who's in charge?
Well, I am. It probably sounds strange, kids run by a kid, but we do all right for ourselves. We've got good walls, good defenses. A good location, too. No one really comes out this way anymore. We've carved ourselves the perfect camp. Kids are safe here. We make sure of it.
Huh. Only kids. That actually sounds kind of awesome.
You think so? I mean, I like it myself, but I'm probably a little biased. It wasn't always like this, though. There used to be a lot of us, but you know how it goes. I got us a system in place that works well enough. Allow me to make it formal. Welcome to Erickson's Boarding School for Troubled Youth. You and your boy, feels like you both fit that description. It's hard to survive too long these days without being a bit troubled.
Anyone tell you you're pretty nosy, Marlin?
Maybe I'm grasping at straws, but... Jury's still out on you. Your boy now? He's definitely trouble. It's been a little terror since he arrived.
Excuse me?
Let's just say he hasn't been happy without you around. At all.
Yo! Marlin! We got walkers on the fence!
Shit. I need to take care of this. Knowing Willie, it's probably two grandma walkers and an angry squirrel. You got bigger fish. The kid's inside. Think he's with Lewis.
Lewis?
Oh, right. Just listen for the music. You'll find him. Get a move on, Willie! Where's your damn weapon?
all the music. Check. Sorry. He acts out sometimes. He's been through a lot.
Yeah, well, ain't we all? Don't see any of us sinking our teeth into either of you. Boy needs to learn some respect.
You were...
I'm okay. And you know what you are?
What?
Ticklish. But, AJ, listen to me. That girl out there says you bit her. Is that true? I'm sure she didn't mean to scare you. I'm sorry, AJ.
She snuck up on me. I didn't want to hurt her.
I know you didn't, but no more bites, okay?
No more bites.
You're not dead. That's good. Watch your kid for you.
My name is AJ.
Excuse me.
Thanks. I appreciate it.
No problem. Well, not no problem. He was a bit of a handful. But I got off light compared to what Ruby went through.
AJ doesn't like people coming up behind him.
Don't ever do it.
Loud and clear, little man. Thankfully, I was here to calm him down with my alluring music. I'm Louis.
Clementine.
Oh, yeah. Totally forgot. Marlin left your bag in here somewhere.
Don't worry, I've got it.
Does he know what that is?
It's dirty.
Clean it.
Maybe later. Back you go.
Where it belongs.
Dude, that can't be a good idea. That thing's bigger than him. Is it actually loaded?
Yes.
It's my gun, so it's my rules.
Our gun.
Our gun.
Just when you think you've seen it all. You guys do your thing, I guess.
You don't know any others?
Well, there is one. But you're armed. Oh, my darling. Oh, my darling. Oh, my darling Clementine. You are lost and gone forever.
Can you play something else?
Dreadful sorry, Clementine.
What do you think, AJ?
I don't know. It's loud.
It is.
Loud is bad.
Not always.
Come press this key. Come on. This one right here.
Go ahead, AJ. Press it.
Now press this one. And this one. You're a natural.
Hey! Have you seen Rosie?
Nope.
Shit. We've got a bit of a situation out there. Hate to ask, you just coming to and all, but could really use a hand. You up for taking out a few deadheads? You too, Lewis. Get your ass in gear.
Fine.
Rosie! Where the hell is she? You give her her weapon back? Good. We're gonna need you to put it to use. We've got a hunting party out there trying to get back inside. Need our help to clear the way. Seems to be a few more than usual these last couple days.
It's almost like something drew their attention. Something like, I don't know, an explosion or a car crash.
Bye.
What? Just saying. Look, I didn't know any of that was gonna happen. Sorry if it caused you guys problems.
Hello, Clementine. I'm Violet. Nice to meet you.
What he said.
All right, boys and girls. They're starting to fill in. Come on.
Be careful out there.
Don't mind Violet. She, grows on you. I promise.
Oh, this? It's a chair leg. I call it Cheryl's.
Clay, let me help! I need you to watch my back. Call out from inside if you see anything. Cool?
Okay.
See you on the other side.
Keep a lookout.
We're not gonna be able to hold them off much longer.
No kidding. Where'd all these walkers come from?
We can talk when we're back inside the gates. Keep an eye out for stragglers.
You know, you're not half bad considering the circumstances and all. Thanks. Let's finish these guys off. We don't need them attracting more walkers back at the school.
Shit.
girl!
Shh, shh, hey, hey. It's all right, girl, it's all right. Hey, see, you and Rosie are making friends.
Had a bad experience with the dog once.
Well, Rosie here can help you get over it. She's as cuddly as they come. Oh, except when she's mauling walkers, that is.
That walker came out of nowhere.
All right, fun's over. Let's get inside. I'm fucking starving.
You're not the only one.
How'd it go out there?
How do you think it went?
Be nice, Asim.
Safe zone's nearly dry. I could barely find enough for tonight. We're gonna have to scout out further if we want food for the winter.
We'll talk about it later.
Bullshit. We should talk about this right now.
I said later, damn it.
Still standing, I see. I'd call that a B-plus performance there, Vi. You've done better.
Fuck off.
B-minus, then. Now, Clem here, that was a solid A. A-plus, even. Don't be jealous, Vi.
You kicked ass, Violet. A-plus.
I know.
You're both delusional.
They're pretty good with the monsters.
Come on, y'all. Food's here.
AJ!
Oh, shit.
I'm so sorry about that. It happens sometimes.
He's jumpy, little guy.
You gonna be okay?
He can't go around punching people in the... You know, and expect him to eat at the same table.
I'll talk to him. Hey.
Hey.
What are you looking at?
What's that bird doing? That's gross. He should stop.
That bird's a crow. In school, they told us they're called scavengers. Can you say that?
Scavengers.
No. Scavengers.
Scavengers. What's it mean?
It means they don't hunt like us. They just eat stuff that's already dead.
Huh. Scavengers are gross.
Oh, yeah.
I didn't mean to hit him. I didn't know that it was Marvin.
Marlin.
Right.
AJ, I'm sure they'll forgive you, but we should go talk to them.
But I don't think they like me. I can just tell. They don't.
Well, let's try not hitting them for a start, or biting.
He snuck up on me.
AJ, listen. We haven't eaten for days. The car is gone. All that's outside these walls are walkers. Do you really want to go back out there?
No.
So we should apologize to Marlin.
Right now?
Well, we can work up to it. Let's talk to the other kids first. See that.
You're good at that.
You like that, huh, little dude?
Wanna see something cool?
I wanna see.
Pretty rad, huh? That's how you fuck up some monsters.
Swear.
I'm sorry.
Huh.
Yes.
Hey, guys.
Clem, AJ, this is Omar. Excuse me. Chef Omar.
Hello, and no, it's not ready yet.
Omar's a perfectionist. The slightest flavor out of place, and he's grumpy for a week.
You can eat, or you can eat right. All it'll cost you is a little patience.
I'll let you guys know when we're done.
Hello?
Hello?
Oh, hey. It's you two. Clementine, right?
Yep. A sim, right?
What are you writing?
What happened today? I chronicle everything.
Like a diary?
I try to think of it more like a history book. Those who do not learn from the past and all that.
You seemed really mad at Marlin back there.
He keeps pulling back the safe zone. We have fewer and fewer places to hunt, which means we're gonna have fewer and fewer things to eat.
The new girl went and helped the hunting party come back. She...
Hey, zip it!
That is not yours to read, kid. Give it back.
It was just sitting there.
So?
So it was just sitting there.
AJ, give it back to him.
Okay.
Thank you. This thing is the only place I get any real privacy around here. Gotta preserve what I can, you know? I gotta finish this before dinner. Not to be, like, rude, but, you know. Bye.
I'm not ready. Not yet.
Okay. Let's talk to someone else.
There's that girl, I bet.
Yeah. Wanna talk to her?
You mean, say I'm sorry?
Yes.
She's scary and always seems so mad.
You can do it. You just gotta... You just gotta start with a joke. Once she's laughing, apologize.
Okay. Yes? Knock, knock. Who's there? Edge. Edge who? Bless you. I'm sorry I bit you.
You're forgiven, you little weirdo.
I did it!
You sure did. Hey, guys.
Knock it off, Ten. Heard you guys didn't have the best introduction.
Wasn't my fault.
Ten.
I really am sorry. Really.
I'm sorry, too.
What is this?
Our graveyard. You guys still do that?
Kinda, sorta.
So, who's buried here?
Nobody really. This is where we buried Ten sisters' belongings. Minnie and Sophie. Twins. Lost them. Both about a year ago. Paying respects.
Should we do that too?
Maybe.
Yeah. I think that'd be a very nice thing to do, AJ. Come on.
Thank you.
Clem?
Yeah?
I'm ready. To talk to Marlin.
Okay.
Clementine, right? I'm Brody. He's a sweet little fella. Figured there ain't a lot of room for sweetness still out there.
I'm the lucky one. He's just naturally good.
Naturally good? That's rare stuff.
I'm really sorry I hit you. Can we please stay here and eat dinner and not go out into the forest and get killed by monsters?
Don't sweat it, buddy. You can make it up to me by teaching me your technique. You, a regular heavyweight.
Hey, Clem! AJ! Stew's done!
You guys earned your supper after all.
Ladies and gentlemen, dinner is served.
Thanks. Wow, can't remember the last time we had a hot meal. Mmm, this is really good.
Come on! Lord!
Enough!
Thank you!
Good night, Ruby!
Clem... I'm sorry, buddy. I'm sure they shared as much as they could.
AJ, heads up. I'm full, kiddo. You can have the rest.
You sure?
You bet.
I'm all done.
Mm-hmm. Me too.
Now what?
I'll tell you what. Time for something very important.
Oh, God. Good night.
Violet, it's time.
What's the game tonight, Lou?
War. The oldest game around. A game played by man and beast alike. The only game there is.
I don't know the game. The only card game I've played had less people.
Don't worry. You'll pick it up as we go.
It's easy. Everyone gets a stack of cards. Everyone flips one over. Highest card wins.
And the winner gets to ask Clem a question. What? I want to get to know you. We all do.
And what if I win?
Then you get to ask us one. It's only fair.
Wait, what about AJ?
What about him? Looks like he's made a friend. Come on, you can take your eyes off him for one card game. Bet you both could use a break from each other.
Yeah, maybe. This is his first time around anyone his own age. Sometimes he acts more like an adult than a kid. It's nice to see him act like a little boy again.
Lewis, if you would.
Way to go, me. So, about AJ. Where are AJ's parents? You two don't really look related, so... What happened there?
His dad was killed by some asshole.
And his mom?
Long story. Sad story. Hey, I win!
Hey, you do. So, what do you want to know?
What's up with your haircut, Marlin?
Oh, boy. What do you mean?
She means looks like a dead cat. Probably smells like one, too.
I look cool.
Whatever you say.
I say I look cool.
Booyah!
Come on, spit it out.
So, ever have a boyfriend?
Oh my god.
What? It happens. Perfectly valid question. You can ask me if I've ever had a girlfriend. I haven't, by the way.
Oh, I'm sure she's real surprised about that one.
Never.
Not even once?
Never.
I win. So, Clem, you can't have been alone this entire time. Who used to take care of you? Family? Anyone?
I've always taken care of myself.
Oh yeah? There's never been anyone else?
Nobody who stuck around for long.
I win again.
You do indeed. Ask away.
You guys meet anyone famous out there?
No.
Too bad. You'd figure a movie star or something would show up somewhere.
They had like millions of dollars. They're probably living in a bunker with butlers and waterbeds out the ass.
Yeah, maybe.
I met a guy who used to be a baseball player. Like, for money.
That's cool. I used to love baseball. Was he good at it?
Don't know. We never got to play. He was good with a bat, though.
Baseball sucks.
You suck.
Not as much as baseball.
Victory Violet. Here's something I love to ask when I'm in groups. Out of the four of us, who do you think is gonna die first?
That is fucked up.
Well, I know.
Any one of you, but certainly not me.
So sure.
Made it this far.
So have we.
I am the greatest card player of all time.
Just ask your damn question.
Ever? Actually, never mind.
What? Ask it.
It's not a fun question.
Ask.
Ever had to kill someone you loved?
Lewis.
Hey! She wanted me to ask.
No.
Really?
Really. I think I'm done playing for tonight.
Yeah, it's probably for the best.
You wanted me to ask.
Let's go, AJ.
Good night.
Night, AJ.
Hey, long day, huh?
Yep, real long.
I hope you know Lewis didn't mean any harm there. He's just the world's biggest dumbass. Yeah, he's my best friend, so I can legally call him that. You guys relax, get some sleep, feel human for a night. In the morning, come find me. We can talk about making this long term.
We can stay?
We can talk about it.
We could hide in there, if a monster came.
Don't think we'll have to.
Oh, well, in case we do. This box has so many colors.
Well, must have been an artist living in here.
What's an artist?
It's like a person who colors a lot, draws.
does pictures.
You mean like 10?
Yeah, like 10.
Huh. I like to do pictures too.
Oh, shit. I didn't know Marlin set you up in this room. I just wanted to grab something from the closet. Where the hell is it? Oh.
What?
That's what I was looking for. It belonged to Sophie. 10 sister. He was asking for more art supplies and stuff, so I was going to.
Oh, sorry. We didn't know.
No. It's fine. Don't worry about it. Honestly, it's just been sitting here for the past year and no one's touched it. If AJ wants to play with it, it's fine.
You should probably give the box back. It doesn't belong to us.
Thanks, buddy. It's just that Ten wanted it since it was his sister's and all.
It's okay.
You can finish your drawing, though. I don't mind. Huh. I see you're, settling in.
Yeah, is that okay?
Sure. I guess. I always liked this room. Sophie had, like, paintings and shit on the walls. Lots of color. And Minerva. She was really musical. Not like Lewis, though. She had actual talent. She had the most amazing voice. Real bluesy. Marlin always joked that he would scavenge a guitar and the two of them would tour the country. That was a long time ago. Afterwards, Brody and Ten took down all the paintings, and that was the end of it. I shouldn't have even brought it up. It's not a good memory. Guess I just lost my train of thought.
No, they sound like they were great friends.
Yeah, Sophie was a good friend. And Minnie, we were close. Me and her.
What exactly happened to them? Sophie and Minerva.
They went scavenging with Marlin and Brody out past the safe zone. Didn't make it back. It happens. Honestly, I just miss having someone around to talk to. There's just so many dudes. This place can get a little too bro-town for my liking sometimes. And I'm not exactly, like, a people person. You know? I know I sometimes have a habit of being a little bit too harsh.
You come off all right. I thought you were pretty cool.
Thanks, I guess. You were pretty cool too, out there against those walkers.
Hey, Clem, I'm an artist now.
Not bad, kiddo.
I should be getting back. Thanks again for the box. You're pretty cool, AJ. See ya.
Yeah, see ya. Okay, Alvin Jr., time for bed. Okay, here.
For me?
For the wall, to make our home look nice.
That's a good idea, AJ. How about here? AJ? Hey there. What are you doing?
This is where I'm gonna sleep.
What? No, it's not.
It's safe under here. No one can get me.
Come on, AJ. The bed is way better. Oh, man, this bed is so comfy.
What about the door? What if someone comes in? What if they try to hurt us? What if they steal our stuff?
Nobody's gonna come in. Trust me.
That girl just came in. If I stay here, no one can find me, and I can keep guard and watch over you. I can protect us.
Hey, what's gotten into you?
Please, Clem. It's not so bad down here.
AJ, listen to me. It's gonna be okay. Please just give the bed a chance. It's soft and warm. I think you'll really like it.
This bed is really soft.
Told you so.
It's really, really soft.
Good night, AJ.
Clem?
Hmm?
This place is nice. I'm glad we found it.
Me too.
Let us stay, right?
I guess we're gonna find out. Let's find his office.
I know where it is. I'll show you. Up here! Come on, Clem, this way.
Hey, AJ, wait up.
Tin's here.
Hey, Clem. Thanks for the pencils. I missed having colors.
Sure thing.
Who are these guys?
They're firefighters. That one's a policeman. She's gonna save the day.
But what are they?
These were the people who protected us.
Where are they? I've never seen one before.
They're still out there. Someday, maybe you'll meet one.
That would be cool.
Super cool. Now, give it to me and...
No, he's mine now.
Hey, give it back.
No.
You don't even know what they are.
Okay, okay. That's enough, you two.
It's not yours anymore. It's mine.
No, it's not.
Fine.
Thanks.
Do you know where Marlin is?
I don't know. He should be around. I can go find him.
That'd be nice. Thanks, Ten.
Look.
Hey, what'd you find?
It's a picture of Marlin and Louis. They're so little.
Wow, they've known each other a long time, huh? Marlin? Stay back.
Hey, hey, it's okay. Shh. There you go. You said dogs brought back bad memories. I'm sorry. I didn't realize you were so scared of them. But I swear, Rosie's not as frightening as she seems. Sit, girl. See? She's harmless. She just needs to get to know you is all. I'll show you. Do you trust me? Rosie, shh. Sorry. I promise she's not gonna bite.
Okay, I guess.
Get down on her level. Better get your scent. It's okay. She's not gonna hurt you. There you go. Now whistle and tell her to lie down.
Lie down, Rosie.
That's so cool.
See? Not so hard.
Yeah, that was pretty cool.
And now Rosie will recognize you. She's really well trained. She was the headmaster's dog, back when this place was still functional. But when the world went to shit, he bailed. All the other adults did. Left us behind to fend for ourselves.
Wow, what a dick.
Understatement of the century. Now it's just us kids left. And I'd like it if you and AJ were a part of that. Both of you are plenty capable, and we need that. Here. This is the current state of our plan for gathering food. We are starting to run short. It's getting harder and harder to feed everyone in this school.
What's the trap area?
Hunting grounds, more or less. Lewis built some traps out there to catch game. He and Sam are set to go check them today.
The greenhouse?
Oh, yeah. Well, don't get too excited about that one. We used to maintain it real well. Had plenty of vegetables growing. But it became overgrown. Upkeep was impossible. Yeah, we keep away from that now. That's the only road that leads in and out of Erickson. If you go off it, you'll eventually end up in the valley. We used to have signs that led people to the school, but I took them down. Wanted this place to be hard to find.
I didn't realize how much forest surrounds this place.
It's how we've kept ourselves from unwanted attention for so long. Well, for the most part, anyway.
What's out here?
Oh, that's where we fish. Got a shack for storage right here, right along the river. It's secure, mostly. Get the occasional walker or two come by. Vi and Brody should be heading out there in a bit.
That's the train station. There was a whole stash of food under the floorboards.
Oh, where you crashed your car. Pretty sure that place is a lost cause. There's a hell of a lot of smoke coming from it when we found you two. Walkers flooded in there after all the noise you made. One more thing. See these red lines?
Yeah.
So everything inside is the safe zone. It's been getting smaller over the years, and food's become more scarce.
So, why not go outside it?
We can't. Whenever someone goes outside the safe zone, bad shit happens. People die or disappear. I could really use the help, Clementine. Taking care of these kids, it's not easy. I'm worried that if I don't figure something out, if I don't fix our food situation, I can't lose anyone else. We've already lost so much. Friends, siblings, I can't let another kid die.
We're not gonna let that happen. I promise.
Thanks, Clementine. I appreciate that. I really do. Everyone's counting on me to step up. Be the leader they need me to be. I really want to be that for them. You and AJ are two more mouths to feed. Maybe you can help me feed the rest.
So what do you need from us?
Lewis and Asim are heading to the hunting grounds, looking for rabbits. Well, Asim will, anyway. Lewis, just hope he shows up, if I'm really being honest. Violet and Brody are going upriver to do some spearfishing. Hopefully, those two get along long enough to get some work done. Both teams could use some extra hands.
Let's go do some hunting.
Yeah.
Take this. I don't want you getting lost.
Thanks.
We need all hands on deck if we're gonna find any more food. Just remember to stay in the safe zone. We need you to come back home in one piece.
So that means we can stay?
What? Do you think I was gonna throw you out?
Maybe.
Well, as long as we got enough to eat, you're both welcome here.
I'll get him, AJ.
All right, let's get going.
See you around.